أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. First of all, I'd like to say, Mahad said, I'm going to be translating into English, so those of you who won't understand Somali, especially the youth, be prepared to listen and keep your ears open. Horto waxaan jeclahay inaan ka hadlo taariikhdiina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam oo kooban. Horto Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam wuxuu ku dhashay Makka. Nabiga sallallahu alayhi wasallam aabihii wuxuu dhintay asaga caloosha hooyadii ku jiro. Waxa barbaari hooyadiis. Waxaan doojisay Rawaybatul Asamiyya, hadana Halimatu Sa'diyya. Markuu jiray 6 sano waxaa dhimatay nabiga hooyadiis. وحن كفارا قاضي أوغيس عبد المطالب سيدات سنو ماركو غاري حدنا وحاد دينتي أوغي بكا يران تيسي وحو رأي جري عري ماركو غاري ربعات يرشان وحو قرسدي سيدة خديجة أيضا وحاد جرتي أفرتون سنو ماركو غاري صدام يرشان وحو قايب بلي اسمه قعبدة wuxuu aan ku noqday sifooyinka uu wanaagsan sida runta, amaanka, sabarka, dulqaadka iyo xishoodka. Markuu gaaray 14 sano, wuxuu Allaah u doortay inuu noqdo rasuulkii ugu dambeeyay una ugu jeclaa. Nabiga sallallahu alayhi wasallam wuxuu dadka Makkah ku nool tawxiidka uga yeerahay 13 sano kadib jirooday Madiina. Iyadana wuxuu ku noolaa 10 sano oo diinka Islaamka faafinayay. وأبوتي حبيب النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أمانة ربي كان أمدا وأسيحي مركي تأديس أحيد لحدن يسد حسنا إلهي أيا أفسدي النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وحود لي قدو عرور سد حويل يا أفر قبضو سد حذويل وحيق لا أحيين قاسم عبد الله يا إبراهيم قبضحنا قبلهنا وحي قراءة هايين زينب الرقية أم كلثوم يا فاطمة وحنا قد انتهي سقال حاس عائشة حفصة سودة صفية ميمونة راملة هند زينب يو جويرية حبيبك النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وحوها هدنا يحيي مد جعل ومدسة وحي واجب نبقى إن جعلنا حبيب النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أنا رعنا وديسي سيء نور شفيع ما لنت آخر أنا ميت نقنا جميع عرس إلهي يو إلهي يو إلهي يو نبقى أصل جعل الرسول آمين آمين. So now I will translate what I just said in Somali into English. So those of you who did not understand or want a better understanding, please listen. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born in Mecca. The Prophet's father died while he was still in his mother's stomach. His mother took care of him after that. Then he breastfed from Thawaybatul Asamiyya and then from Halimatul Sa'diyya. When he was 6 years old, his mother died. Then his grandfather, Abdul Muttalib, took responsibility for him. When he was 8 years old, his grandfather passed away. The Prophet, peace be upon him, grew up in Mecca when he was young and watched after goats. When he was 25 years old, he married Khadija, who was 40 at the time. When he was 35 years old, he was part of the group that was rebuilding the Kaaba. In the community, he was known as being truthful, having patience, and being heave. When he was 40, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose him to be the last prophet that he loved the most. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was calling people in Mecca to Islam for 13 years and then immigrated to Medina. He was there for 10 years teaching the religion for a total of 23 years. The Prophet, peace be upon him, delivered the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then he passed away when he was 60 years old. 63, sorry. The Prophet, peace be upon him, had 7 children, 3 boys and 4 girls. The boys' names were Qasim, Abdullah, and Ibrahim. The girls' names were Zainab, Ruqiyya, Umm Kulthum, and Fatima. 9 of his wives were alive after he had passed away. Their names were Aisha, Hafsa, Sawda, Safiya, Maymuna, Ramla, Hinda, Zainab, and Juwayriya. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was and is the one who loves his people, and it's mandatory for us to love him in order to represent us in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Oh Allah, make this information useful to us. Ameen. Muhammad ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-Mawla Muhammad.
Muhammad ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Simke say Amina Igar Ked Abayadan Fadu Moy Uduk Toy Adoged Imam Kajibril Abu Bakr Sadiq Ikhwan Kod Inti Ashahada Nisa Daman Imam Kod Ahmed Nurau Ado Kalam Abal Umin
Muhammad Ya Rasulullah Muhammad Ya Rasulullah Alayka wa sallam Abdullah
تمركي لا لا بوتار خيرو وحد عبتي وحن ترن صوت العيسى تراغكي قصوب أين تقير من إيو طلقات أنا مبوت رايان تمام نورو أذن تلقى ربناي
محمد يا رسول الله صلى الله محمد يا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم المولى محمد
جدد يعدون آخر الله جرماضا جدك جنة واحد جدك نجحي موايا جمال نور جدك جنة نجحي
محمد يا رسول الله صلى الله محمد يا رسول الله صلى الله عليك وسلم المولى محمد
عليك وسلم المولى محمد
عليك وسلم المولى محمد
صلي على الحبيب صلي على الحبيب صلي على الحبيب محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Now I'd like to introduce a very important man to Masjid al-Rahma. He was actually the inspiration behind building our masjid, and he also connected us to the community, to the Muslim community, other than just the one close. So all other Muslims of other races and different places. So I'd like to welcome Dr. Muhammad Tarazi.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد الصادق الوعد الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. When I saw the brother who came here, I was telling myself, he's not Somali. He can't be Somali. Then he started speaking Somali. It turned out that he's better in Somali than me, and he's also better in English than in my English. MashaAllah, and he did a great job. So that shows, I probably should one of these days learn Somali, I think. I have to hold all of this.